the Golden Girl. And after winning the Olympic gold medal in Nagano, she's been soaking in her new status as Olympic champion and enjoying every minute.
Well, I went home to Texas for 2 weeks, and that was the best, just being with my dad again and being home and being with my friends and just realizing what has happened. And really, nothing has changed. When I won Worlds, it was so amazing. It was really great, but when I went home, and by the next year, it was like over. You know, you're world champion, but then it's done, and then you have to start all over again. But being Olympic champion, that happiness just never goes, so it's the best part.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 1998 Olympic figure skating champion, Tara Lipinski.
So here she is, down to Tara Lipinski.
And the music, Gliding If You Believe. And hasn't she grown up?
See the silhouettes. It's a little book of silhouettes. When you flip the pages, they move. Look how nice. This is you on skates, turning pretty figurettes on the cool, smooth ice. We are gliding, gliding on a pond. Close your eyes. Feel the wind as you pirouette. Are you happy yet? Are you happy?
Nice position. Yet? Oh, beautiful position.
We are gliding, gliding far away. Pirouettes, figurettes, sell their skates. Just
triple loop jump. That was perfect.
We'll never.
This young lady has such security, such ability to jump and spin in the air.
And you will have the strength to make your dreams come true. Just believe in yourself, as I believe in you. Believe there's a reason to be.
Turned out to be a double. She's entitled. Very nice catch spin.
Believe in yourself, as I believe in you.
very sweet program, beautifully choreographed by Leanne Miller. The music, If You Believe, original music, and an original young lady. What an accomplishment. I must tell you, her parents must be really proud of her.
What an accomplishment. Applauding, a wonderful show here. And we'll come back to take a look at the scores on the Hershey's Kisses Figure Skating Challenge in a moment.
The Hershey's Kisses Figure Skating Challenge. This ABC Sports exclusive brought to you by Hershey's Kisses with Almonds. Little Hershey's Kisses with Almonds. Big chocolate taste. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be. New daily defense shampoos and conditioners from Clairol. Hair care for the real world. And genuine Chevrolet, the cars more Americans trust.
Tara and her teammates are confident they've pulled this out. We wait for the judges to sort out the scoring. They've been somewhat confused in that area here. Dick, let's see a replay of Tara.
And look at this triple loop jump. Now watch the security and the tightness and the strength in that. Now that's wonderful jumping. As much speed coming out, good positions. I mean, you can't ask for better than that. And look at this triple toe loop. Now watch the stretch, the turn, the step. Now the stretch, the toe, the distance. Really marvelous, you know. She's a wonderful, wonderful athlete. This is wonderful. I mean, she's learning to stretch into positions that are difficult and very hard to do, as tough technically as everything else is.
And Dick, Tara, and her teammates hopeful that they have pulled this competition out. Todd Elbridge is very strong. Tara Lipinski with a great performance, too.
The
PA announcer here is going to make the announcement to the crowd. Remember, they've kept us in suspense for the last few skaters. Here it comes.
The winners are the members of team number 2.
And it's Hershey's chocolate for Tara and her teammates.
Well, it's chocolate for them, but for us, it was some really nice skating moments.
All right, Dick, and a reminder, we've got more great skating ahead of us on ABC. Thursday night at 8, 7 Central, the Campbell's Soups Champions on Ice. Yes, we will see Olympic champion Tara Lipinski again. She'll headline a primetime cast that includes world champion Michelle Kwan, Todd Eldridge, and Nancy Kerrigan. Thursday night at 8, 7 Central on ABC. Now let's go to Robin Roberts in our ABC's Wide World of Sports studio in New York. Robin?